Tells about a crash that sent a bicyclist to the hospital on Friday night. This crash happened at the corner of Neans and Parkfield Drive in North Austin. According to police, Anthony Oronato was turning onto Neans Drive when he hit Jose Garcia. Oronato told police he didn't see Garcia or his bicycle. Garcia was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. Oronato was arrested and charged with intoxication assault after he failed a field sobriety test.